Taking that deep, 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 lymphatic breath. Thank you for coming aboard the Friendship Train Ride. Thank you for joining us in making conscious self-healthcare moves. So let's discover lasting wellness by being our very own wellness doctor. Step up out of the dark ages of disease care. Conscious self-healthcare moves by becoming your conscious self-healthcare navigator and leaping into or with the new paradigm of bioenergetics and quantum health care. Yes, advance from the old and embrace the future of now, making conscious self-healthcare moves by becoming your own wellness welcome aboard the Friendship Train Ride, the remedy. We have a pharmacy inside of us that is absolutely exquisite. It makes the right medicine for the precise time, for the right targeted organ with no side effects. You better believe it, family, community, and friends. I'm your host, Reverend Dr. Karen Cathedral Davis, folks, coming to you straight and live from the non-secular science of medicine. Your desire is your prayer. Picture the fulfillment of your desire now and feel its reality, and you will experience the joy of the answered prayer. Family, community, and friends, it's time to take a look from the field vibration of cellular activity. Aboard the Friendship Train, we sit back and take deep, deep, deep lymphatic breaths while we tune into ourselves with the understanding. More and more, we must learn to think not in terms of race or color or language or religion, of political boundaries, but in terms of humanity. Above all races and political boundaries, there is humanity. Welcome aboard the Friendship Train Ride. Thank you for joining us, and we all are making conscious self-healthcare moves. Right perspective, right results. When your perspective is not clear, your behavior becomes inconsistent. It's time for consistency. Your body will never lie to you. Family, community, and friends, your body will never lie to you. However, your mind will. Step up to quantum health care. Thank you for coming to dance and breathe with me. This Wellness Wednesday on the Conscious Self Healthcare Conversation Radio Show. Woo woo! Taking that ride. Woo woo! To healthcare freedom. Woo woo! Making your conscious self healthcare moves. Mental observation view is essential for self success. Self-success, mental observation view, viewing right in the moment, right in the time of what you're doing to make sure that is exactly what you want to do to get that outcome that you want. Welcome, everyone. You coming on board. You already on board. You taking your seat. You're standing up. Where are you on this train ride? We want you to now to take a deep, 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 deep lymphatic breath, and let's connect all this divine energy together and send out a positive vibration and let it just wave all through the atmosphere and all the way around. You on the Friendship Train Ride? Welcome, welcome, welcome. This is a Conscious Self Healthcare Conversation Radio Show. I'm Reverend Dr. Karen Khadija Davis, folks, the one and only Conscious Self Healthcare Educator, coming to you live, bringing it to you straight from the non-secular science of medicine, where you will truly hear definitely the truth about how we should care for the well-being of this human body and our energetic bodies that are merged together as one. We all been going through a lot, family, but we know how to set back, at least on Wellness Wednesday, all day long on Inner Light Radio Show, but definitely for an hour right here on the Conscious Self Healthcare Conversation Radio Show. That's why you come aboard. We focus mainly on the lymphatic system, that total wellness system of the body, the purification system of the body that gets its strength from the breath of life and how well you take care the intersecting areas of the body, the human body, so that you can, cells can hear and receive all the data and information that it needs to do its job correctly. Ah, taking a deep breath, family. I want to tell you, I'm thankful for last week. I'm thankful that I had a time to release, to let go, to share some truth on my journey and what I've been going through health-wise and what situations and circumstances have brought to me, and how to keep living in assurance of how to move through all storms. Love. Love is the power that brings our entire life together. It heals, renews, restores, and empowers us with divine energy and life. Love, the laws of vibrational energy. Foremost, we are a vibrational being. And that's why a lot of people are getting stuck and caught up and don't know what to do, because they're walking away from the truth of their true self, who they are. And that's what this time is showing us, that we need to be true to ourselves about a lot of things, but definitely 100% about how we receive medical care. We're on this show talking about stepping up out of the dark ages of disease care. We recognize all the names and the new names that they want to create and want to bound you to it, like that name of a disease has control over you because they gave it that name. No. We can say, okay, so that's a name. What area are you talking about? What organs are you talking about? Where is the dysfunction and where is the uncoordination? So I know what I'm doing. Thank you for the name. Now, what does this name all covers? So I know how to take care of myself, what I need to do, because we know there's no life in drugs at all. No way. They tell us that all the time. So what we got to do? This time is showing us that we got to step up. Think a new way, become our own wellness doctor, incorporate a lot of things into our understanding, into our being, and what we need to do to keep a solid, steadfast mind and state of consciousness on the truth. How do we flip and flux different states of consciousness? But we want to have one state of consciousness about the care of the human frame. And we talk about this. We're talking about this paradigm of understanding as we share about the lymphatic system. Now we're in the mode of we're discussing the 4Ds and a P. We're talking about death, dying, disease, deception, and pain. Came from a talk show that we did in 2021, the year end panel review show. Starting next week, I'm going to be sharing with you clips from each of the panelists that joined us, what they had to say about it. Our lines are open. 310-928-7733. You can talk briefly about death, dying, disease, deception, and pain. And if it's like it's going somewhere, come on and join me for 30 minutes on the show. But the lines are open if you want to share on anything about that. What thoughts have come to you? How did it change your life through this pandemic, the shutdown, the whatever, and all the shots and everything about it? the people that they put in front of us around the world, how many deaths, 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 deaths. And then they over here, people are dying, 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 showing you the tubes and all that they're going through and everything. Oh, deception of it all, and what we can do about it, and how we bring trouble and concern to ourselves because of how we treat our bodies. It's our responsibility. It's no one else's. And it's time that we take that, we take it and we hold on to it, and we do what we need to do for ourselves. A lot of people are looking at the medications that they've been on for a while and saying, and this ain't working. Now it's interacting with that. Now I had these shots and now something else is going on. I don't know what's going on with me. And you know, every time they come to me and want to talk, I just have to turn my head the other way because I'm taking them shots. Y'all already going through some changes. You've been on these medications for a long time. Your body been trying to process and straighten it out. Now you're going to put something directly in your system and don't know nothing about it. And that's what everybody's going through now. And then it's saying all the reports of how it affects everybody. But you know what, family and community and friends? You got a hold of this because you can shift the vibrations in your body. When you start thinking positively, correctly, holding on to the truth that you understand, start telling your body what to do, start cleansing your body, cleaning things out, allowing your body to readjust. And sometimes you can make it. Sometimes that rate of purity, of cleansing, outweigh the rate of the body going down into despair. You can shift that vibration all the time. And then you can go on a steadfast journey to keeping it going full speed ahead. Like I shared with y'all last week about me, I'm still going through some challenges with my body. And I shared with you about the wound, what I'm going through with that. But I still, to this day, 7 days later, haven't had any major pain. But I have the activity that I shared with y'all last week about my body is releasing through the wound at 65 years of age. I'm not getting upset about it. I'm allowing my body to cleanse itself. The body holds on to a lot of waste, a lot of byproducts. It's not processing correctly. That's how the cells get in trouble. And we have to understand that and know what we need to do. Get back to basis. Get back to balance. Coming on board the Friendship Train, taking those rides. Listening to what everybody got to say, the information that they sharing with us. Y'all know I do it through music. I do it through talks. I do it through clips. The lines are open for those that want to share, to be able to release and let some things out. So I'm going to love you through it all. The laws of vibrational energy as I love myself. So to rise and shine and be thankful and kind, you must be mindful of the thoughts you think. We talk about Thinkonomics by Reverend Ike. So when you change your thoughts, you get to change your life. You get to change your actions. And now, yes, family, community, and friends, it's time for you to be your own wellness doctor. Clear the energy. Free the pathway. Let that energy be unblocked. Allow yourself to step out of the dark ages of disease care. Leap into the new frontier, quantum health care. Time to be your own wellness doctor. And even if you don't know anatomy, physiology, and pathology, you know you. You know what you've been doing and what has been causing the disruption and disturbance in your body. Your thoughts, your mind, the food, things you're doing, how you're talking all the time. What's your language? What is your language like today? What are you saying mostly? What are you doing? You know, thank you for taking the time to sit back and breathe today. Get some thought to your life, what you're doing. And if anything on this conversation that we have in the day on this train ride supports you, woo, Lord, thank you. Woo, taking that deep, deep breath. That's what we're trying to do. Get you pumped up and get you started to get back to life and living again. And not stay caught up in this turmoil that they put us in. So family, community, and friends, take that deep, 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 deep breath. And let's go here and talk about healing. Every cell of my body radiates pure life energy and vitality. That's its main job. That's its main purpose. That's what it's doing. It's up to help it keep maintaining, to give it that spark. I'm a creation of divine life. Every strand of DNA in every cell of my body is lovingly designed and, guess what, divinely formed in me. As a beloved creation of life, I have a physical body that has an endless capacity to heal itself. Lord, don't I know it to be true? Don't I know it to be real? Lord, what I was going through and so much was coming down, I'm like, is something wrong? No, the body was releasing what had no business being in there. They're formulating and it was coming down, and all I had to do was maintain and allow it to do itself and not stop it by going to the medical industry. And I just feel like my whole insides, my whole body has changed. It's gone through so much, but I feel like that level that I talked about last week, family, community, and friends, I feel like I'm on that level, and all I'm going to do is get how we start off, high grounds. Yeah, I'm taking it to high grounds. Every cell is equipped with all that is necessary to restore perfect health. Whether I am mending from a common cold, major surgery, mental exhaustion, fatigue, I know and affirm that a healing process is taking place. Divine intelligence is working through me now, establishing wholeness. We are one with the principles of life, the source of pure life, energy, and vitality. And so it is. That pharmacy inside us, oh, it has no side effects. It does a great, great job. And that's why the fields of the cells give off a vibration that nothing on earth can match. The field is the sole governing agency of the particle. So our field that surrounds us, that's why I love what I do when I offer y'all the Nest Wellness Scan, the Nest Wellness Voice Scan for free. The field, the true vibration of energy, explaining and sharing what's going on. If you have not stepped up out of the dark ages of disease here, if you have not stepped up to quantum health and healing with the Nest Health Wellness too, telling you, go to my website, forcelllife.com, click on that link and get your free voice scan. It's free. I'm letting you look at it for free for more than 7 days so you can see and understand and process yourself in a different way to give your cells the energy that it needs to help your body start moving up, feeling better, and feeling great about yourself. We can do this, family. We can make this change. We can shift the energy of what they brought to us. Oh, I think I'm going to take a break right here and listen to some music. But I just didn't think I was going to feel this great. But I am, and I'm feeling good. And I hope y'all are feeling good, too, while y'all on the Friendship Train Ride. Those that are on board right now, and to all my listeners to tune into the YouTube channel, K Davis F, thank y'all so much for tuning in, listening to the show. I do appreciate it. Peace and vibration. So I think what I'm going to do is listen to a commercial and listen to a song. And then I'm going to come back and finish sharing with you today. But today, just sit back and relax. Y'all know, massage your feet, massage your own hands. Sit back, take your deep breaths. Just touch your body and tell your body to feel good. You know, shift your own energy. You got the power to do that. Believe me. More than you know. So we can come in with that commercial anytime you like.
Are you at your wit's end because there seems to be no solution to your healthcare problem? Is it okay for me to say to you that you can have peace of mind? Take back control of your health. Are you experiencing anxiety, arthritis, diabetes, cancer, fibromyalgia, high blood pressure, lupus, chronic fatigue syndrome, any fictitious disease. Whatever your symptoms or diagnosis are, there is a conscious solution to transform the cause of your pain. Not treat symptoms or mask it. No prescription medication, no over-the-counter drugs, no organs removed are required. Take back control of your health by the renewing of your mind. You can create wellness today. Contact Dr. K, 202-248-7749. Visit us on the web, www.sellclife.com. Do you feel lost? Do you feel out of sync? Could it be that you are experiencing electromagnetic sensitivity? Yes, electromagnetic sensitivity. Could man-made frequencies interfere with cellular activity and melatonin production? We are beings of frequency, light, and information, and you are your own experience. Do not conform any longer to the patterns of man-made mindset of human consciousness. Be ye transformed by the renewing of your mind. Schedule your NEST ProVision Human Body Field Scan with Dr. K. 202-248-7749. Visit the website forsellife.com. The number 4CELLLIFE.com. Have the courage to expand your horizon and reprogram your cellular activities. Call Dr. K for your 15-minute wellness consultation. 202-248-7749. Is it time for a new approach to your health care? Are you ready to lead the dark ages of disease care management and pharmaceuticals? If your answer is yes, get ready to relearn, rethink, and rewrite your personal healthcare prescription plan with Dr. K. She is a certified allergist and NEST healthcare provider, sharing the new science of information as medicine and cellular ecology. Did you know that the field of epigenetics states that you are more than just your genes, and those genes do not control your biology? Yes, that's correct. Schedule a Skype, phone, or office visit with Dr. K and get on board the Friendship Train to Healthcare Freedom. 202-248-7749. That's 202-248-7749. Visit us on the web, forsellife.com. The number 4, the words sell, CELLLIFE.com.
Hey.
We gotta help one another.
My life. in the sunshine. Everybody loves the sunshine. Sunshine. Everybody loves the sunshine. Sunshine. Folks get down in the sunshine. Sunshine. Folks get proud in the sunshine.
Do in the sunshine. The sunshine, the spark of life. Being out in the sun makes you feel so good. But you know what, family? All seasons has something to offer you. It's good for you. We're in the autumn going into the winter. That's why I want to say to you, come on, fall into wellness. You're on this train ride. You're riding. You're learning. You're listening. You're in all the rooms. You see the modalities. You know what's going on. Yeah, you got some information. How have you been processing it? Where have it taken you? Have you stepped up? Have you done things differently? Things improving? Are they going in and out? We got to get on the steadfast. We got to get steady. We got to keep going forward. Yes. And talking about death, dying, disease, deception, and pain. We all are going to leave planet Earth. We're going to leave this fleshly body. But we know, you know the truth about energy. Energy, you can't destroy. Energy doesn't die. I still laugh sometimes when I think about how in 1957 that they tried to burn all the information on quantum health and healing and where that field were going. And they burned so many books. And then they thought that they were burning the information. And what were they doing? They was releasing that energy, energetic into the air for everybody to pick it up that wanted to. The same way I picked up on Prince's information when he was leaving. He said, y'all got to talk about death, dying, disease, deception, and pain. You got to look at it for what it really is. You know, and when we think we're doing things because they said to better us. You know, Western medicine is getting bold. They're getting brass. You know, they're telling you what you got to do and it's no other choice. And you can't define them or they're not going to work with you. You got to understand the fear and intimidation that they doing to hold on to what they want. Them pharmaceuticals and where they going. So tell them to keep you away from your divine true self of understanding how your body works and that you are the main vision of how your cells respond and you react in this world with this human body. You know what I'm saying? We are not our own enemies. We are not our own enemies. We must heal and deal with self-love, laws of vibrational energy. That quote came from my brother, along with me, Humam Abdul-Malik, Commissioner Humam Abdul-Malik, that's left planet Earth now, that is pure energy, that we shared our life together. We were roommates and in this apartment that we live in now, that he's no longer here with me, but his energy is all up in here. And I'm telling you, I went through some changes. And this man has talked on this show, has shared with people, has done a lot of things, has been a captain of the ship for people moving forward to taking control of their own health care. But even the strongest person and knowing what they're doing and what's going on, when them doctors decide that they want to browbeat you, put fear in you, they will. You know, and they put so much fear in this man. If you don't do this, you're going to die. You're going to die. We are going to die, people. But how are we going to die? And there's no way on this God's green earth that drugs and unnecessary surgeries and moving of organs is going to do it to help you remove that flood that you put in your cells and in the cells environment where cells live at. That's the power of the lymphatic system. That's what you're supposed to do. You're not supposed to let that flood build up so much and definitely until it expands until the point like we talked about lymphedema last week. Don't want to let it get like that because it takes so much to get your tissues to wring it out. And that's why we talk about lymphocyzing and doing it a double technique with it. And we call it wringing and washing, wringing all the excess out so your cells can get what it needs to live and thrive. Because that's all the change need to be about no matter what you're going through. And that happens even in the mental. Stop thinking doom and gloom and everybody loves the sunshine. Just think about that sunshine, that feeling of warmth, and bring yourself up and move forward. We can talk about what's going on. We don't have to let it take over our own being, keep us down, keep talking about the same things as lowering our vibration. Only you can shift that vibration. And that's what you want to do during this time. And we have to right now with all that they have done. So we are not our own enemy, family, community, and friends. We must heal and deal with self-love. It's all about you. And everybody, we're not the same. We don't have the same consciousness. We can't process the same. We can get some results like we are the same, but we're not. Heal your field and you heal your body. When you heal the field, you heal your body. And that's what the Nest Wellness tools that I offer you to use will give to you. Okay, you can get that voice scan for free. I do thank you for your donation. PayPal.me/LovePower44. PayPal.me/LovePower44. Continue to help me share. In all the years I've never asked, I'm asking now as we move forward and we continue to support one another. You get that wellness scan, see what's going on. And then when you're ready to look at the truth of what's going on with this physical body, connect with me in person and we do the Max Pulse test, where we see exactly what's going on with the autonomic systems, parasympathetic and sympathetic. We tell you what's going on with your state of arteries. We tell you what's going on truly. Are you really? Do you want to know if you're in stress, the levels of stress, where stress is coming from? Oh, it reveals all that information to you, too. Oh, a lot of information that you can see. So we are not the same. Each a unique signature. And that's the power of quantum health and healing. And that's why we say, step up out of the dark ages of disease, cure now. Know the formula and keep things moving in that direction. And your cells will stay in the dry state. That formula is oxygen, 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 pumps. Pumps equals cells. Oxygen pumps equals what? Electricity. And electricity equals what? Power. But what is the level of your power? My level in my eyes, my power was low. I got one eye I'm not seeing out of and one eye I am. And I'm trying to bring balance. But like I said before, I keep seeing flashes in this eye that's supposed to be so buried that it can't come back out. But you keep doing and you keep doing the things you need to do and you keep talking to your body. You will see the shift. You will see it. How do cells do get oxygen? The first way is you, your thoughts, your thinking. That's how everything really works. What you doing and are you keeping yourself fluctuating? Fluctuating. So let's get that oxygen in, get them pumps to pumping, to creating strong electricity so we will have the power, the divine power because we know that the body has everything you need within itself to heal. You align with it correctly. and it would happen. Taking that deep breath, sitting in the silence. Silence reveals answers. There is a season for silence and a season to break the silence. For is the silence there is light and no noise. When you come out of the silence, there is light and wisdom. Time to make conscious self-health care moves. Mental observation view is essential for self-success. So the lines are open. If you want to share on death, dying, disease, deception, and pain, how this time has had an effect or effect on your life and what you've been going through, what you see with those words right now, you know, so many deaths has been happening around the world and you're hearing about people dying, people just getting numb. What's happening with you and how you have processed these things? 310-928-7733. The lines are open every Wellness Wednesday right here on the Friendship Train Ride. Making conscious self-health care moves. We're moving down this train ride. We're on Wellness Boulevard all the time. And it intersects all over. So you got something going on that you can share with somebody to assist them? Let's talk about it. Let's move people forward together in oneness, divineness. Silence is good sometimes, but sometimes we got to start opening up and speaking up and sharing the truth. I know who I am. Who are you? Who are you? Do you know who you are and what your worth is? I know what mine is. Do you know what yours is? Are you living from the man-made mindset of human consciousness? Have they turned you around and got you frustrated? You don't even know what's going on because you're trying to live from their mindset, thinking their way, when innately you're feeling to do something different, to feel something different, to say something different, to honor yourself differently, and you're struggling not to? Stop it. Stop it. Look at your thoughts, look at your life, look at yourself. Don't give your power to people, places, or things. And if you happen to do, say, okay, step back into the truth of divinity, of divine intelligence that's in you. You are that. The angel that you're looking for is the angel in you. Did y'all hear that, Reverend Ike, last week? Did y'all come aboard the Friendship Train Ride? Or did you go to the YouTube channel and listen to that talk? I enjoyed that talk. I enjoy it all the time. Go back and listen to it and sit back and picking up on words and things I said. Because I don't really know. Sometimes it's written, sometimes it's not. I'm up here more with my eyes closed talking. And just feeling so good right now. I am just, you know, it's amazing to me. I really am. I'm still going through some things, but my body internally, I feel like I made a shift. I feel like something has happened. Because I'm not giving my power away to what's going on, what I've been through. And you cannot do that either. Stop giving your power away. If you are always talking negative, you're frustrated, things are going on, you can't find no good words. Woo! Everybody loves the sunshine. You know what to do. You got to raise your own vibration, family, community, and friends. You got to be the one to do that. So that's why I'm here on the Friendship Train Ride, stepping you up to quantum health and healing, wanting you to understand that the field is the sole governing agency of the particle. Yes, it is a backwards, and it is a forward. You got to take care of the human body to be here. You got to take care of the energy body, the energetic body to help it be here. Because the part that's missing is the part that's the truth, and it's not no mystery. You are an energetic, vibrating being. Energy. Sparks of life. Coming through you all the time. So I say put love in your tea instead of sugar and drink it looking at the stars. Heal yourself with the kisses that the wind gives you and the hugs of the rain. Stand strong with your bare feet on the ground in the grass, and with everything that comes from it, be smarter every day by listening by listening. Be smarter every day by listening to you, the inside, the truth of who you are, your intuition, looking at the world with your forehead. Jump, dance, sing. Jump, dance, sing. Jump, dance, and sing. I'm saying it again. Jump, dance, and sing, so that you will have a happy life. Heal yourself with the beautiful love, and always remember, always, family, remember, you are your own medicine. And I tell myself that all the time. You got to stop letting these people and situations and things get to you. It's take you so far from yourself that you don't realize it's you that's bringing all the disturbance in your house, all the blockages, fluctuation in energy in your cell life. You're doing that because you give your power away. Sometimes you got to be like that eagle. You know that I want to fly like an eagle and fly high as an eagle. You want to reach that level. The only bird that will peck at an eagle is the crow. He sits on his back and bites his neck. The eagle does not respond or fight with the crow. It does not waste time or energy on the crow. It simply opens its wings and begin to rise higher and higher and higher and higher. The higher the flight, the harder it is for the crow to breathe. Eventually, the crow falls due to lack of oxygen. Stop wasting your time with the crows. Stop letting people stay on your back. Get them off. Rise. Honor who you are, yourself, the things that you know that is right for you, that you want to do. Like you want to release that medication. You've been in so long, and yeah, your body got to go through a cleansing period where you're going to go down that rabbit hole and feel like you can't come back up. But when you release it and you let it go and your body start clearing out and you start getting consistent, being consistent with what you're doing, you feel as good as I'm feeling right now, even though I'm still going through something, but the shift was changed. It was made. Thank God I ain't had to get rid of pharmaceuticals, but there's other things that's just as strong as that, that you need to get rid of, states of consciousness and how you treat your human body. So family, community, and friends, I'm sharing with you. My lines are open now. This is a Conscious Self Healthcare Conversation radio show. You are aboard the Friendship Train, and it is most definitely a Harriet Tubman's ride, but I keep it smooth because you're here because you know you want to ride higher. It ain't no convincing you here. That's why you came aboard this train ride, because you know the information is here. All you got to do is incorporate it, keep on using it, and get to where you want to be. So let me see what time it is and what's going on. I had a disruption and something is blocking my view personally from my screen, so I can't see what's going on. Okay, so wow, you ain't want to call in today, huh? I know you're listening in, because some of you I talked to out in the public, you said you're listening in. Why you don't want to talk? Death, dying, disease, deception, and pain. You got something to talk about. Everybody in the experience. Everybody know what's going on. Everybody's having an effect and effect from it. Let's see how we can support one another and help each other while we're learning about the lymphatic system, the power of the purification system in the body, how to keep the body purified, how to help get rid of those dams, those floods, those blockages. It's all a package deal, but it comes from your states of consciousness. And you got to be consistent with it and not give your power away. That's what we're talking about. You deep breathing and you rubbing your breathing. So I want to thank you for joining me this Wellness Wednesday. Coming aboard the Friendship Train ride. Give me a call if you'd like. 202-248-7749. 202-248-7749. Visit the website forcellife.com, the number 4CELLLIFE.com. Listen to past shows. Listen to the emancipation shows, because y'all know April 30th is Emancipate Yourself from Medical Mental Slavery Celebration, and we're up on coming up on the 13th year. And you definitely want to be a part of that next year, but you want to come on board now and know what's going on. So go to that website, check out some of the videos, read the information that's out there, get your free voice scan, and make your donation. PayPalMe.com/LovePower44. Taking that deep, 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 deep train ride with me, Reverend Dr. Karen Khadijah Davis, folks, coming to you straight and live from the non-secular science of medicine. Yeah, we know that doctors that of Western medicine persuasion, they should be calling themselves physicians in the pharmaceutical realm. Doctors are anybody that has certain degrees in certain areas, okay? They want to keep you confused, and that's why I'm telling you, become your own wellness doctor. You know what you've been doing. You know what you haven't been doing. You know what you've been hearing. You've been talking to people. You've been hearing things, but you're scared to let go, to step up, to stop the pharmaceuticals, leave the old over-the-counter medications alone, change your diet a little bit, give yourself some proper nourishment, love on yourself, self-love, self-care, self-respect, self-honor, self-worth, self, and don't be selfish by not learning how to love yourself more. Take care of yourself more. Honor your existence more. You are here for you, and then you can be here for everyone else. So we're going to close out with some music. If you have time for a clip, you will hear it. You give me that call. Visit the website. The energetic website is Energy for Life. Energy, the number 4life.com / my name, Karen Davis Folks, to step up to quantum health and healing and understand all that out there. So, going to start. Yeah. Go ahead. Thank y'all for coming aboard this week. Thank you for giving me that strength.
For a moment, from the subject, give your mind a purpose. Give your mind a purpose. Now, what is a purpose? A purpose is a goal. A direction, a good project. And here's something that I want you to write down, because this is a teaching church. Most of us are accustomed to taking notes in our services and in our classes. If you're looking in by television, quickly reach and get a pencil or a pen. Grab the nearest paper sack if you have to. There's something important that I want you to write down about purpose. And this is it. Give your mind a purpose, and it will find all of the necessary ways and means of accomplishing the purpose you give it. Another sentence that I want you to take into your hearts and to write down. Your mind will work what seems like miracles to accomplish the good purpose you give it. Your mind will work what seems like miracles to accomplish the good purpose that you give it. And usually when I use the word miracle, I go into semantics. And frankly, it's only a question of semantics. Call it what you will. But every time whenever something wonderful happens, we say, oh, that's a miracle. And I'm not going to argue over the semantics today. Because when you make up your mind about something, when you decide upon a good purpose in your life, yes, seeming miracles begin to happen to accomplish the purpose which you have established in your mind. There's a beautiful passage of scripture which I love so much. And that passage of scripture says, I will even make a way in the wilderness and streams in the desert. I will even make a way in the wilderness and streams in the desert. Who is this speaking? It is really your own God-given mind power speaking. You have something within you which, when you use it to decide, it will work miracles for you. And of course, when you understand the mind science behind it, then you know that in the strictest sense, it's not a miracle. But on the conscious level, it is. Your mind power, the power of God within you, says, I will make a way in the wilderness. In other words, it doesn't matter how many things seem to be in your way. The wilderness here represents obstruction. And you know, so many times people fail to make a decision. People fail to establish a purpose in their lives because so many things seem to be in the way. And I'm going to ask for some confessions here. How many of you have ever wanted to be something or do something or to have something, but before you really decided, well, this is what I want to be, this is what I want to do, this is what I want to have, you looked around and it seemed as if there was a wilderness of obstruction. Let me hold up my hands. Now listen. You have a power within you, the mind power of God within you, which says, never mind the obstructions. Never mind all of the good reasons why you can't. If you establish a goal, if you establish a purpose, if you make a decision, I will make a way in the wilderness. I will make a path through the obstructions. And I will make rivers in the desert. A desert here is an empty place, a barren place. It's a place in your mind, really, a place in your condition where it seems as if what you need is not present. But the power of God within you says, I'll make rivers in the desert. I challenge every one of you here today, establish a goal for your life. Establish a good purpose in your life. And the presence of God in you, the power of God in you, will make ways in the desert, ways in the wilderness, and rivers in the desert. There's another very beautiful verse of scripture which I like so well. And here again, it is the God mind within which is speaking. And this verse of scripture says, look unto me, and I will show you great and mighty things. You know, the trouble is we look at obstruction too much. Right. And I'll tell you this, and I'm sure every one of you have these experiences, or you have had them. How many of you, as soon as you decide something good that you would like to be, to do, and to have, immediately the voice of reason comes to you and tells you all of the reasons why you can't? And I have found out that many people have become expert prosecuting attorneys against themselves. When you make your good purpose, when you set your goals, it is not always wise to tell other people because they will talk you out of your good purpose. It's not good always to even tell your husband or your wife the good purpose that you have decided. Not always. And certainly it's not good to tell your friends. It's like some of you pick up the telephone and say, Susie, hello. Said, you know, I just decided that I'm going to do such and such a thing. And right away, Susie will say back to you, oh, girl, you know you can't do that. But thank God the world is full of things which people said couldn't be done. And you remember that when you set your goals, when you establish your purpose, that the world is full of things which people said couldn't be done. Say that with me. The world is full of things which people said couldn't be done. And I'm going to change the wordology slightly. The world is full of wonders which people said couldn't be done. Together, the world is full of wonders which people said couldn't be done. And you make up your mind to be one of those wonders. It is better many times to keep your goals and your purposes secret and say nothing to anybody about them until they have already been accomplished. And then the doubters will look on and they'll have to close their mouths. But first of all, if you want your mind to work out the good which you desire, you must give it a purpose. Here's another statement that I have used many times, and I'll give it to you again. The moment you accept an idea, everything necessary for the fulfillment of that idea begins to happen instantly. So you see, your mind power begins to work out the purpose that you give it instantly. Oh, that's why I'm always using my slogan, you can't lose, with the stuff I use. I want you people to know that this mind power that I'm talking about is not something that works tomorrow or day after tomorrow, but mind power works right here, right now. This mind power that I'm talking about is something which is in action instantly and constantly. Now you establish a purpose. Establish a goal. And I say to you, the very moment that you decide upon a goal, the very moment that you decide upon a good purpose in your mind, just like that, your mind power will begin to work out all of the ways and means, and everything will begin to fall into place. Sometimes around here, we demonstrate how mind power works out the purpose that you give it by saying, everything is just clicking. Come on, do that and snap your fingers. Come on. Everything is just clicking. Everything is just clicking. Everything is just clicking.
Greetings, everyone. Are you still taking care of your human body, feel, cellular malfunctions from an outdated healthcare system? Why not shift out of chronic disease care, stress, pharmaceuticals, vaccines, and surgery, and step up to energetics, epigenetics, and quantum health and healing with me? Step up and take control of your health journey. I offer you one free human body feel voice scan from your computer or phone. Instant access to your scan results and more free quantum health information. For more details, visit ConsciousSelfCare.com. ConsciousSelfCare.com. Or call Karen Khadija Davis Folks, 202-248-7749. Yes, it's time to be your own wellness doctor.
Wake up.
Wow, family, that was a great show. I want to thank you so very much for tuning in to the Conscious Self Healthcare Conversation Radio Show. right here on Inner Light Radio. It was a pleasure having you tuning in. Now, you must tell a friend to tune in. And if you haven't called in and shared your wellness story, don't you think it's time that you help somebody with your wellness story? Call in, share your story, join the conversation. I'm Karen Khadijah Davis, folks, and I invite you to visit my website, ConsciousSelfCare.com. Or you can just go to the number 4, the word CELLLIFE.com. Leave me some information. I would love to talk with you. And once again, I look forward to you joining us next Wednesday right here on the Conscious Self Health Care Radio Show. It's a conversation where we uplift each other, where we share our wellness stories so we can help someone move from disease care to conscious self health care. Thank you for tuning in. I look forward to hearing from you next Wednesday.
I look into your eyes, I begin to realize what I'm given by your presence, like the essence of life and the mysteries of a wife. I can smell and breathe the scent of your mystic body musk, and it's not through lust or love that I perceive, but I believe you have brought harmony and peace back around the aura of my being. So therefore, sing a simple song of what we bring together, intertwine in divine mixture of being one. Reflection of courage. Hold on to what's in blind sight, cause I've seen the light that you manifest. So slow down and take a rest in my arms where you belong, with the charm of Kama Sutra that awaits you. China stone just belongs to pleasure that belongs to arcane lovers caught between the harmony and peace of music as they make the unknown beats of life in the silence of the night. Making our dreams a reality, so real, so real. Can you feel it? Surrounds me. Joy, love, and peace. Sometimes I think this thing has got to cease, cause it's too much for me to handle. It gives me fits. Your insight is always right to a certain point. Sometimes I want to climb a mountain, swim an ocean, cause you got me so high I can fly like the spirits in the sky. Can you feel me inside? As my soul cries out for more. More of your healing, grace in this celestial place where you have taken me, entrapped in a world of harmony, chained by your love, free of chaos and confusion, with serenity enveloping my being, and I be seen with inner vision through my third eye. I will be flying behind the realm of majestic feeling and understanding.